Land Information System, LIS, Components of LIS, Role of LIS, and Establishment of LIS in Nepal, Digital Cadastry, where we will discuss about data acquisition, data preparation, cadastry data model, or data preparation. Modern approach to cadastry survey or system. Let's begin. LIS stands for Land Information System. With the improvement and modern age is the age of information communication technology. Every sector are enhanced through this. So the land management system has also been changed with the motion of development of science and technology and information system. This is mainly a computer-based system, enables to acquire, manage, retrieve, analyze, display land records effectively and efficiently. And it is a subset of geographic information system. It deals in a digital platform, in an effective and efficient, as well as, I would say, 3E, economic, effective, and efficient way. I would like to repeat again, it's a component or subset of GIS. What is the definition which is given by the a geographic information system having as it focus on a data containing land records, or it will support land administration and land management. Land records broadly defined to include the resources of land use, environmental impact, and fiscal data. Similarly to GIS, LIS is also used to create, visualize, analyze, report, and publish the land-related data, such as parcel information, zoning, land use, ownership, general property ownership. Specialized GIS system mostly commonly found among municipal agency geared toward legal, administrative, and economic spatial analysis, known as land record information system. A GIS-based system, it is a land information system concerned with capturing, storing, analyzing, and retrieving land and cadastral information. Manual or computer-based information system used to store, retrieve, display, and plot spatial and textural data relating primarily to land feature and characteristics. Several formal definitions has been proposed by different organizations. Best one is given by the International Federation of Surveyor, which is a land system, is a tool for legal, administrative, and economic decision making, and aid for planning and developing, which consists of one and in database, other special reference land related data, their area, other procedure and techniques for collecting, updating, and processing and distribution of that land related data. The base of land information is uniform spatial referencing system for the data in the system, which also facilitates the linking of data within the system with other land related data. This is an example where we can see that parcel, zoning, floodplains, wetlands, land cover, soil, reference framework, and composite overlay. This could be the components or the data of LIS. It could be. If we can provide this such information, then it will be useful in an effective, efficient, and economic way. A typical LIS, a cadastry, is a primary component maintained by the unit. A government responsible for tracking it, in case of Nepal, Survey Department. Parcel-based GIS, hard copy map, and CAD or GIS software for spatial representation. As we can see that map, spatial data, which we will use to represent in a map, and this register or attribute are the non-spatial data, which we can represent in a computer-based system that could be a LIS, and it would be a map and register in a combined integrated approach. Relatively, LIS use a large-scale mapping, 1:2500 in rural, 1:1250 in developing less urban areas, and 1:5 100 in urban areas. It's a bridge between or a link between legal deed and technical map or other components of a land. May incorporate other technology, parcel indexing system, relational database, management system, and surveying it intricate to provide a better service. Improve concept of multi-purpose cadastry and parcel as one component of layer-based system. It's a orientation for integration and analysis of data and geodetic reference as an organizing principle. As proposed by the Taxonomy of Information System, DIL 1988, information systems should consist of spatial and non-spatial. And spatial is a geoinformation system and other spatial information system. And that could be of land and other also like flood environmental aspect. And then it should be related to the parcel information such as forest, river, road. And this overall information is a land information system. In our case, main role is for a fiscal purpose, which is governed by the local government and other utility and other purposes. This should be linked in a information center. Then it will be provide a cadastry database, which include cadastry as well as land registration. And if it also include topographic and mapping and geodetic framework, then it will be a complete set of land information which had been proposed by different researchers. Importance is it's a vast land is related to people from its birth, womb to tomb. So fundamental, it's like people live in a land, do their activities in a land and die. And so land is the basic unit for access and control. And so land should be in an up-to-date, reliable, and trustworthy state. So to provide this, LIS land information system can play a vital role. Land planning, infrastructure development, maintenance, environmental protection and resource management, emergency service, social service program, basis for land market and development and economic activities. Components can be like a parcel-based GIS system would be good instead of person-based. Now it's in our system, it is person-based. Instead of that, parcel-based system would be better to implement this particular system. It will be helpful for functioning well in a land administration. Data set should be include both spatial and non-spatial. And process of a function relate to data acquisition, data processing, storage, data maintenance, data analysis, and data dissemination. And hardware and software, including communication network. And a well-equipped or highly skilled manpower is needed.